No. Hi. So, my name is Madison, and I look like this right now. So, first things first, I'm 13. And if you do not remember me, hi. And such and such. Alright, so, first thing. I have learned that my video that I made this morning did not record. So, I'm now ultimately screwed, and I probably will not have time to edit this. So, if this does not have editing or anything, it's because I do not have time. But yes. So, the first thing that we have to do is say hi and introduce ourselves. So I'm gonna say a few things about my life and what I do and such and such. Nah. First thing, I'm an avid internet person. I love the internet. Second, I love to draw. You can't see them right now, but like I'll show them next week. All along my wall and all along this wall is a bunch of artwork. So yeah. I am in 8th grade. And my favorite subject is science or lunch. I like lunch because I get to hang out with my friends. And yeah, so now our guest challenge thing is supposed to be showing you what we do with our hair. Well, I don't normally do this with my hair, but I'm actually straightening it. I haven't straightened it in like a month, so yeah. And as you cannot tell, this side's already done. Stuff right there. Now, for my hair, I have really thick hair. Like this is just the bottom layer of my hair. Right here. And that's thick. I'm sorry. So I have to go on, well for this hair straightener, I go on a 25 and I put on turbo, which gives it an extra heat boost, and I go through it about each like part I do, about twice. And just quickly brush it out. But yeah. Normally in the mornings, what I do is, after I take a shower, I'll put my hair in braids and I'll sleep with it. So it's naturally like a nice curl. And then that curl stays until the next time I take a shower. So normally I'll just brush it out in the morning and get it the way I want it to. And I'll just wear it like that to school. I don't normally straighten my hair unless like a dance or something. So yeah. For makeup, I don't really put makeup on either. But if I do, what I normally do is just eyeliner. Bottom. Ah, shit. This does not happen normally. And then a slightly thicker line. And then I put mascara on, which is really easy. That's about it. I already have foundation on, so I don't really have to put that on. This is I use Visible Lift, kinda. And the number I use, I think it was, I'm not sure. 104. It's pale. I don't know. So yeah. And that's really all. I'm sorry if this video sucks, because I was busy with homework. And I found out my video did not, like, actually film and stuff. Next week it'll be filmed on my foot cam, and won't be on my this camera, which is my Sony CyberShot, and stuff like that. And next week it will be Halloween, and I'll be wearing my costume, so, adieu.